farmer, bro.
Look at the plants. Look what I did. Thank Chick-fil-A, yo. Chick-fil-A, you owe me money, man. Look at all this shit I did, man. Hey, watch out.
Shit, watch out.
Yeah, he doesn't know how to drive. It's all right.
Video. We're here in the cornfields, in the middle of nowhere. I just wanted a different feel. I wanted to create a perspective in a world that you would not necessarily picture this song to take place in. It's very important on colors, like the green grass, the green yellow tractors. Cochise's outfit is complementing it with green and yellows, and I think it's going to be a lot of beautiful colors, a lot of beautiful scenery, and just fun shots. You know, it's supposed to look good, feel good, and be an experience, a visual experience that you can go back to and watch 100 times and always remember the way you felt the first time you saw it, which will be in 2 days from now. It's coming out quick. But yeah, we're just troubleshooting right now. The grass is wet, which we weren't anticipating. An inch of rain came in last night, so we can't drive the big tractor because it's gonna fuck up the grass. So we're troubleshooting. We're going a smaller tractor. But we're gonna find a way to get that big tractor involved, man.
It's gonna be a fun day shooting a little 4-3 action, I believe Cole gave me his graces about.
Yep.
And we're gonna change up the format a little bit, but overall, man, we're gonna have a smooth, easy day. Hopefully we're gonna get a cool little rig on the big old tractor. We'll see what happens with that, but as you know, we just keep it rolling.
Yeah. You know, it's cool. Yeah. Hit the freestyle real quick.
Well, hit the freestyle.
15, 20 seconds real quick.
15. Listen, I'm at the back of the seat, back of the Jeep. Told her shut up, don't want to hear speak. I don't like shorty, I leave in the next week.
Yeah.
I said, try to listen, wait, but you know me, I'm a little weak. But you know I make your bird bark like the beak. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Sandals.
Sandals.
Huh?
Like the resort.
Resort, yeah.
Okay. We overseas.
Overseas.
On a resort.
Resort.
Smoke a cigarette.
Cigarette.
A Newport.
Newport.
I don't smoke cigarettes.
We don't do that.
At all.
At all.
We don't, I like to play that. Ball.
A ball.
Basketball.
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 Sometimes I'll hit it like this. What's that? A tennis ball.
Yeah.
A lot of important context behind this video to understand the feeling of it. First off, I grew up like 2 miles from here, so I have that attachment to the location, right? It feels very nostalgic and at home for me. It's like blending my two worlds together, which is always fun. So I've shot a few videos out here, both Comethzine videos, Walk, and Bands. I shot 3 Skies videos out here, Nowadays, Red Roses, and Welcome to the Rodeo. And I shot a Polari video here. I've done a lot of videos out here, and every time I do it, it just feels incredible. And last night, Snot and his boys and Cochise and his boys, we all crashed at my house, a bunch of air mattresses, woke up this morning shooting the video. It just feels right, it feels authentic, and it feels at home. So I don't know, I'm really excited. It's beautiful weather. It's a few things we got to troubleshoot, but I think that makes for the best product. So really couldn't feel better, but we'll see how the day goes. I might be stressing a little bit. I might be jumping up and down in happiness and excitement. Hopefully happiness and excitement, but we're gonna see. Got great people around me. My mom's here, my sister's here. So I really feel incredible. My heart is full right now.
You know, I came off the plane fresh from New York. You know, the first thing I really wanted to do when I came here is eat a deep dish pizza. I didn't eat one of those yet. But you know what? I'm loving the atmosphere. Makes me feel like I'm in New York. Man, Chicago, New York, same thing, huh? So, what I'm gonna do is, you can see right there, right? It's good. And then I'ma hop on the tire, jump off, enter right there, boom, clean landing. Jackie Chan shit.
Yep. Me and Sal both got Hubba Bubba Max in our mouth. Great day here in Sandwich.
What makes the Hubba Bubba better than any other gun?
The first 120 seconds, immaculate. Everything after that, kind of downhill.
That's when you get a new roll.
Dude, surprisingly, for 320 seconds so far since I had it in my mouth, I've been tasting good flavor. And I like that they have the variety of the watermelon, the grape. Do they have a cherry flavor?
I don't know,
but I like a cherry flavor.
Yeah.
All right. I'm holding Snot's towel.
That's the best part of the day.
I rubbed an ice cube all over my face.
Nice.
And I ate cheese curds.
Okay.
So that's a good day. I did hold the chicken as well.
Okay, bet.
So what happens, Toni, when you come out to beautiful Sandwich, Illinois, man?
Facts. Toni, that's a day.
It's a beautiful fucking day outside.
Shut up, boy.
Hey, man.
Nah, he's okay, right. There's beef between you guys now,
yeah,
I guess.
That shit. His ass plays too much.
Feel good.
Yes, sir.
Boy, feel hydrated, though.
Yes, sir.
Gotta drink the Lyrical in the
air. All right, cool.
Man, what you talking about? Meet me outside trying to mosh pit, bitch. Bro, I got the stick trying to blitz shit.
The tractor scene, like we said earlier, we were supposed to have the big tractor out here, but we can't because it's a little wet. So we got a small tractor, that's not driving it. Gonna put Cochise in the bucket. A lot of energy, a lot of fun.
Pizza, 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 pizza. Bro, them cheese custards got my stomach beatboxing, niggas.
That's why.
My shit is beat, ducky fresh.
I ain't eat them chicken tenders because I already knew it was up, bro. As soon as I ate one bite, never. Huh?
Jake made me eat some custards from like Culver's. My stomach rumbling, dumbling, jumbling, fumbling, tumbling. You know the vibes? All that.
My car duty. Literally, my job is to press play. So when Cole tells me to press play, I'm going to do that.
Nah, Snot's definitely going to kill me. But you know, it's all right. I do everything for the shot. I ride for the shot. I grind for the shot. I line for the shot. I die for it. Stay in line for it. Okay. I abide for it.
Okay.
I'm in the line for it.
Free lunch.
Yeah, I like the alley. What we doing? What we doing? Color bro, what we doing? What we doing? Okay, shawty, editing up, I want her friend. You know what, bro? Got a little naked. I know the fellas gonna love this one.
But, nah, but,
see what I'm saying? Energy, you can't match it.
Yeah, bro. I'm a fucking farmer, bro.
Look at the plants. Look what I did. Thank Chick-fil-A, yo. Chick-fil-A, you owe me money, man. Look at all this shit I did, man. Hey, watch out.
This shit, watch out.
Yeah, he doesn't know how to drive. It's all right. Who needs golf bags?
What's up? Lil Baby here. I'll be performing at Top 100 Billboard, and I'll be presenting the Top Artist of the Award. See you there.
We feel like the four. Fantastic.
Energized, like the bunny.
Sir. Call up Drake. Call Drake, yo. What's up?
We don't stop.
We don't stop.
Simple.
The block is hot.
Huh? Okay.
Nigga, suck a cock.
Okay.
Wow. Wow. Listen, they call me Timmy, no Turner. Give me the stimmy or I bring out the burner. You know what I mean?
Knocking out this jib scene. It's just a clean shot, classic performance shot. So we're shooting in Plano now. I grew up like 400 to 500 feet that way. Can't show you where, but very nostalgic, very at home for me, you know. Bamba clot, man.
Bamba clot. Hold on. You missed it, bro.
What I missed?
Oh. Come on,
hey, Sean,
bro.
Explain it.
Come on. Exclusive.
Feel good? I found this bucket hat in Cole's car, so I decided to put it on.
It's a good bucket. You look good in bucket hat.
Hey, man. Maybe I just start rocking bucket hats and crazy shoes.
Hat no bucket. Bucket no hat.
Yeah. In my system, coming to my head. Yeah. In this life of mine, I just
just wanna see you shot, if you look that way. I literally shot red roses on that street right there. That's where the RV's going, that's where Landon and Scott's running. A little bit of history here.
Can I take
here.
Your car real quick, Cole?
Yeah.
I gotta go.
The keys are in Jake's car. Bomba car.
We just killed Snot.
RIP, my brother, man. Camera.
Yeah, don't move it off.
Cochise's about rolling. To bring him back to life.
Don't move it off. All right, and action. Ahead.
Light is against us. The sun has dropped. Now we must show out in the fourth quarter. Well, it's the end of the third. It's about to be the fourth quarter. But things are going great. We're getting all our storyline scenes right now. Had to cheat a lot of scenes and capture it from different angles to cheat the perspective. But it looks good, and I couldn't be any more excited.
Vibing. You know what I'm saying? I'm making some music with the dominoes, harmonizing, as we all should.
Have your domino skills improved lately, now that you've been playing for a little while?
No. I'm still garbage. Trash can.
Who's better, you or Snot?
All you know is me.
Oh, for sure. Why is that?
I'm nice. I'm nasty. Disgusting. Obliterated. Sloppy. All of that.
So come from this angle and hit it to there.
There you go.
I feel like very mighty right now.
Oh, yeah, you're in your bag.
Yeah, I'm feeling violent. I want to break some more shit.
Okay, so.
Yeah, that's good.
Now we did.
You just gotta break the limbs.
Damn, you can hardly touch the table now.
That's stress free. Like, my mind is just free now.
Oh, that's actually good. Now let's drag this
over here. Hey, what's up? Lil Baby here. I be performing for the top 100 Billboard Awards. See you there. It's Pierre Bourne. Well, you want to come out here? You know, at first, I was like, damn, my dreads go get dirty. But if you look, I got the hoodie. You know me. Got the hoodie.
Start from the bottom.
Hey, let's rock this shot.
We just shot the final scene of the video. We're not done, but we shot the final scene in sequence of what happened in the video, and it looked like a movie. That's the, we're under the assumption they got hit by that truck that was pulling up on them, and that's the chopped and screwed end part of the song, which you said is the leak. Like, that's kind of like the leak that went
yeah,
viral.
Yeah, that was a leak.
Yeah.
It started off with, like, the slow.
Yeah, so this man's a genius. He kind of tied in some of what was leaked in the song and tied into the real song. And we just wanted to make it fun in the video and act like a ending moving scene of just them, you know, in the road after they got hit by a big truck.
Sal, tell me about your new career.
Man, I'm having so much fun with the point and shoot. It's insane. We got the mayor of Plano. Shout out to the mayor of Plano for allowing us to use this this part of the beautiful land of Plano, Illinois.
I'm not trying to crease my shoes, but when I do, every time, I'm up there. You see what I'm saying? But I don't want to crease my shoes. I'll give you one more of the taste, and then, hey, we out of there. You know what I mean? I'm not really trying to crease up the shoes too much. But I wasn't lying when I told you I could be a bucket for the Knicks. You know what I mean? Every time, I'm just really like that. You see what I'm saying?
Oh, we need to clean the floor.
He's cleaning the damn garage door
so
floor.
We can take, so we can...
Oh!
Oh, power went out.
This is the, where am I at it right now, by the way? But this is the opening scene of the video, and it's going to be Cochise sitting down with oversized headphones, the ones that you're about to see or just saw.
Hi, I'm Brittany. So there's plumbing, insulation, coasters, couple of bowls, some plumbing insulation in here and vinyl.
Coasters.
Some sponges, nylons. Those are women's nylons covering that to make it a little cushy.
Bam.
Ta-da.
Legend. Legend. It's gonna start with a tight shot of just his head, and he's gonna be slowly getting into it. He starts to nod and starts to vibe out to it. And then we're gonna cut to a scene of his face on the floor, and you can see the aux cord going into his ear. Then we're gonna cut to a wide shot, and I'm gonna clone them together. So you'll see him laying on the floor listening to himself through the headphones. But just thought of a creative way to have fun with the video, and I was looking around, and I walked up here the other day, and I was like, yo, we have to shoot this scene right here. So we'll see how it turns out. I'm excited though. I think a big part of this shot is the symmetry. It's everything is perfect alignment on each side, and you have the window in the middle, and I just think the framing on it would be really cool.
We the best music!
Can they just hop in the back again?
Bro, is he legit?
No, I ain't never talked to him before.
Nah, bro, there's no way, bro. I know he'll be like, yo, cool.
Can you grab my meter?
Yes.
You took the door, took the door hinges, open the hand, put the hinges in the door hand, close it.
Just like that. And I want you to do it for me in 3 hours.
Yeah, for real.
Like, do it for me in 3 hours.
Make it choppy.
You'll be like, bro, I don't think. We the best.
You smart.
You smart. You loyal. Yeah. Intelligent.
Wait, who you talking about? DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled. You be like, praise to the Most High.
For real.
You be like, nah, bro.
We
gonna win,
bro.
So earlier we were at 50%. It was at the loading screen in Bikini. You know, GTA. Think about it. If you know, you know. Now we're like 93% done. We got this nice mass performance team. Funny story about these. I told Cochise that I needed some clean like headshots because I was gonna do a scene of them all tiled together, these photos. And he asked for an example of what I was looking for, and I sent him the DaBaby Baby on Baby album cover, and that's why he did that pose right there. But I told Snot also that I need some headshots from him, and he was already driving to Chicago when I did it, so he just pulled over at a gas station and took the photos on an iPhone. But they actually looked good, and it turned out good. So that's the backstory on how the photos were taken. But turned out fire. It's a clean mass performance shot to tie in throughout the video, unrelated to the storyline, but something nice and crispy. Favorite lens right here, the 8R. No vignette, no distortion, very wide, 8mm. Favorite lens, bam. What a day. Phenomenal day. Incredible day. Terrific day. Magnificent day. That's another great word. Incredible. Did I say incredible? Phenomenal. Really fun day. It was really good chemistry today. Everyone worked hard and we moved quick and efficiently and got to be creative and just enjoy ourselves. And I think that's the most special thing about the day. And tomorrow, I'm gonna wake up. Wait, let me rewind real quick. So yesterday, 2 days ago, I wrote the treatment, and then I stayed up for 25 hours straight, and then last night I slept for like 6 hours, and tomorrow I have to wake up and edit this whole video because it comes out Friday. Today's Wednesday for perspective when you're watching this. So wrote the treatment Monday, we're shooting right now today on Wednesday. Tomorrow I edit, and Friday the video comes out. So busy, but I wouldn't want any other way. Coming soon. And if you're watching this, it's already out. And I hope you like it, huh? What a guy. What a guy you are, man.